Hey guys, this is Edin here from Rekamedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to create a Twitter account without phone verification. Welcome back. Whether you search on Google for Twitter or just type in Twitter.com, next you will land on the homepage. Here you will have two options, whether to log in with if you are already registered or you just sign up, and this is what we are going to do. So just hit sign up, right? The new window appears. Here we'll select your name first. We'll be selecting this is the name that will be featured, right? Next we have the phone, and this is the problem that most users face, and they cannot find a phone number for verification. So as you can see here at the bottom, we have this link which says use email instead, and this is what we need. We just hit it, and as you can see it changed into email. So just use the email you want, make sure it is the correct email as it is a case sensitive, and this may cause later for verification of your account or serious privacy or security for your account, or if you want to restore the password. Great. Next we need to specify the date of birth. Make sure you put in, if you don't want to share your real birth date, so you just make sure it exceeds 18 years old. After specifying the birth date, just head on to the top and click next. Great. You can track where you see Twitter content across the web, and this to in order to customize your experience. It depends on your choices whether you tick it if you agree or you just uncheck it. Great. Let's hit next, and here you have your information that will be used in order to verify. Again, make sure it is the correct information that you have entered, and here we click at the bottom by signing up. You can also check the terms of service and the privacy policy for more details. Otherwise you just head on to the bottom and click sign up, and this is what we are going to do. Right here you will be asked for the verification code, as we said, from the email that we have specified before. Let's head on to the email to get the verification code. Voila, as you can see here, we have received the email, the verification code of our new Twitter account. Just copy this code, right click on it and copy it. Great. If you have problems receiving the verification code, or for any reasons you have not got the email, you just hit the didn't receive email and the code will be resent to you again. Great, here will be just pasting the code and hit next. Now we need to specify a password, and here it is very important that you use a strong password which combines punctuation, characters, small and capital letters. Just paste it in here. As we said, just make it minimum 8 characters, and it is recommended to be more than 20 characters. Good, now we are good to go. Just hit next. And voila, our account has been created successfully without having the need of verifying with phone number. You can still upload your photo just by clicking here. Yeah, good. That would just be temporarily, just to show you how to upload. You can still have the option here to zoom or to zoom out. Let's click on apply. Next, here you can write your biography, some information about you. Skip for now. Also, you can select your different interests. Gaming, music, just browse them and select the ones that you like, which will be featured in your homepage. We'll skip for now. Also can select some accounts to follow. Say. Next. You can opt for receiving notification in your email, or you just skip for now. And voila, your account has been created successfully without any problems. Now you can use your account as you like. Just follow here, activate the bell. With this, we have reached the end of this tutorial. Keep tuned for our coming tutorials in which we show you how to get the most out of your Twitter account and make the necessary change to make it look more professional. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below, and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.rackmedia.com